Jesus Reigns TV, impacting, dominating, colonizing nations with the gospel of Jesus Christ. The prayer of a righteous man prevails. You're watching Faith Time with Yamkela Joseph, a servant of God in our time. Connect in faith. Blessed be the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord make his face shine upon your life. Now the Lord, the God of spirits, has spoken to me about the nation Indonesia. Now the Lord says to me, there will be a massive earthquake that is about to hit the nation Indonesia. Indonesia has to prepare itself, and the government of Indonesia must prepare for what will be a sign of a very massive earthquake that is about to hit that nation. Now, family, in this word of the Lord specifically spoke to me, and he said to me, it is time for Indonesia to prepare itself for the visitation of the Lord God. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, is about to visit that nation of Indonesia in a very, very great way. Now, the Lord says to me, we must pray because this earthquake shall be very disastrous in that nation. Judgment is coming upon that nation. Now the Lord is saying to me now that it is time for Indonesia to repent from all the idols. It is time for Indonesia to get away from the witchcraft, to get away from the idol worship and the witchcraft in that nation of Indonesia. Repent of all the witchcraft. Repent of all the idol worship. Repent of all the sacrifices to the idols. Repent, because the Lord said to me, your temples are full of sacrifices to idols. There is so much sacrifice to idols in Indonesia. Now the Lord, it is now time to repent and come back to the Lord Jesus Christ. It is time to accept the Lord Jesus Christ, because the King of Kings, he is the Lord, the God of the earth. Now you shall see a sign, an earthquake, a massive earthquake. I see 2-point-something earthquake. It will hit the nation Indonesia, and it shall be on the news, declares the Spirit of the Lord. It is time for repentance. The Messiah is coming. The King of Glory is coming. It is time for Indonesia to repent from the government to the one that is listed on the street. It is time for everybody to acknowledge that the Lord God, the God of spirits, the Father of heavens, is the King of Kings and is the Lord of Lords. It is time for Indonesia to respond and repent and accept the Lord Jesus Christ, because the Lord says, I'm sending a sign in Indonesia. It's a warning to the nation. The Lord says there shall be an earthquake. Let us pray for the nation of Indonesia. Father, we pray that Indonesia will see your glory. Indonesia will see your love. Indonesia will see your mercy. Indonesia will see the hand that is saving of the Messiah. Heavenly Father, we pray, Heavenly Father, right now, that you shall be a God of mercy, a God of love. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen and amen. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you. Remember, my name is Yamkela Joseph, and this is Jesus Reigns TV. Remember, never forget to subscribe. Click on the notifications. Until I see you next time. Shalom, shalom.